Morning.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Noah.
Hey, my name is Edward.
And welcome to FreeRush.
As you can see, here is our landing page on our FreeRush website. On top, we got a navigational bar. And if you scroll down, you'll be able to kickstart your freelance journey with us today. Below, we also got a sample of the different kinds of pages that we have, followed by our contact information and our below footer bar.
Moving on to register page, we have a sign in page and a join us page. If you click on the join us page, moving on, we have the sign in and the register page. When you click on the join us page, you can create a new account under us and the information will be stored in the Firebase over here. Email, password, and confirm password. On top of that, if you already have an account, you can go to the sign in page and sign in with your email and your previous account. After that, we also have the services page. And as you can see from here, after searching for your services, this page will pop up where it will show a bunch of services related to your search bar. You can filter your searches based on minimum rating and minimum procurement count. On top of that, you can sort the searches based on price, name, and relevance. When you look at the services from here, you can see the product title and the subtitle with a short description to describe the service. On top of that, you have the average rating and the number of times the service has been used.
Alright, moving on to ideas. So we're gonna take a look at all our artists. You can actually go to our artist page and you can see all our artists on FreeRush. Also, this can be found from the search function and you'll be able to see their profile name, subtitle, and like a short description based on the artist. You also get their rating and their number of services.
You can also check out the profile page that was made from scratch. Under the profile page, you have his ID picture and you also have his header picture that he decided to put up. You have his name and his talent and a short description to describe how he came to become his talent or whatever he uses and decides to put up there. On top of that, you can also view his passport through keeping this button. You can also check out his current talents, which is also known as his current services that he is providing, together with the same service bar that was shown earlier in the service section. At the bottom, there are statistics for the individual profile that other people can view, like average rating and total procurement count. This is to make sure that consumers understand and trust the provider before they can continue to take on the services. On top of that, they also have a review section with 3 reviews to describe how proficient this freelancer is.
After our profile page, we also have a sample product page. So on the product page, you'll be able to take a look at the name of the product or service, as well as the profile of the artist. Then you get to see the rating per hour, his average rating, as well as the procurement count. Here we got a carousel of all the products, images that he wants to put from the artist, and also a quick brief description of it. You can then chat, purchase, or check its availability. After his description, reviews, there are also extra information, such as the rating per hour, average rating, and also the recommended time. Below, we also have recommended additional products that you may want to procure. Now, these are all the pages that we will have on FreeRush, and hope that you have enjoyed our product. And with that, get ready to FreeRush.